Assalamu alaikum. This video about MySQL errors and how to solve error 2002 HY000 cannot connect to local MySQL server through socket. How to solve? Here is the error. MySQL, and you can see the error there. There is a single command to solve it. mysqld save skip grand tables, and you can get it from description. By the way, subscribe the channel. It's already solved. Now just clicking enter and MySQL, it's done. You can see. Thank you for watching the video, and don't forget to subscribe.